The rapid development of mankind is leaving its mark. Increasingly scarce resources, environmental pollution, and social exploitation are global problems that affect each and every one of us. The causes are to be found in the prevailing linear economic system. For instance, valuable materials are often thrown away, buried, or burned after use, and poisoning the environment as a result. The solution to many of these problems lies in the circular economy. Only this form of a closed-loop economic system offers companies and society the chance to manufacture, use, and reuse genuinely sustainable products. In an ideal world, such a system allows all components and materials that make up a product to be introduced into the life cycles of other products after the product's actual use. In order to move from a linear to a circular economic system, there's one key thing everyone involved must have: information about the composition of the products in the form of digital data. Why?